In this WooCommerce versus BigCommerce comparison, I'm going to give you 5 key reasons why you might want to use WooCommerce and 5 reasons why BigCommerce might be the better choice. To get things going, I'm going to quickly explain the key difference between WooCommerce and BigCommerce. BigCommerce is what's known as a hosted store builder, an all-in-one solution that lets you build an online store from scratch. All the key tools to do so, including hosting and support, are provided as part of a monthly or annual subscription. By contrast, WooCommerce is a plugin for WordPress, and to use it, you'll need an existing WordPress site to install it on. There are 2 versions of WordPress to consider here, self-hosted and hosted. Self-hosted WordPress involves buying your hosting and installing the WordPress software on it. Hosted WordPress, available through WordPress.com, is a bit more similar to BigCommerce in that it's a subscription-based service that includes hosting and support. Using WooCommerce with either version of WordPress usually involves a similar process, where you have to install the WooCommerce plugin on your site before you can sell with it. That said, some versions of hosted WordPress come with it pre-installed. With all that out of the way, let's start things off with the reasons to use WooCommerce over BigCommerce. 1. WooCommerce is free. WooCommerce is an open source tool that can be used entirely for free. That said, and as we just discussed, WooCommerce can't be used without a WordPress site, and using WordPress always involves some fees, either in the form of hosting costs if you're using self-hosted WordPress, or subscription fees if you're using WordPress.com. These can often be less than the cost of a BigCommerce subscription, however, especially if you're using self-hosted WordPress. A lot of cheap hosting deals are available. 2. You can build anything with WordPress and WooCommerce. If you're using the self-hosted version of WordPress in conjunction with WooCommerce, you'll be able to build anything you like with it. This is because WordPress and WooCommerce are open source tools. You're dealing with platforms that are customizable right down to the source code. Although it's a pretty flexible platform too, BigCommerce takes more of a walled garden approach to web design, and there are more limits on what you can do with it. 3. There are far more themes and plugins available for WooCommerce. A massive range of free plugins and themes work with WooCommerce and WordPress. There are thousands of really useful add-ons and templates available. Although a reasonable number of add-ons and themes are available for BigCommerce too, these can be expensive to use, and the selection available is dwarfed by the number of plugins and templates in the WordPress ecosystem. For context, there are around 1,200 BigCommerce apps and integrations available, but around 60,000 for WordPress, many of which are free. 4. Multilingual selling is cheaper with WooCommerce. Although multilingual selling is possible in BigCommerce, doing so requires the addition of the Weglot translation add-on. This can work out very expensive, especially if you have a high word count on your site. By contrast, an e-commerce site built with WooCommerce and the WordPress multilingual plugin can be translated at a much lower cost, either by using WordPress multi-site feature or the WordPress multilingual plugin. 5. You can create a better technical SEO setup for a WooCommerce store. If you use self-hosted WordPress, you'll get full control over your site's code and hosting. This means that you can configure your technical SEO setup exactly the way you want to, something that isn't entirely possible in BigCommerce. The result is that in very competitive niches, and so long as you set it up correctly, a WordPress store may have a slight SEO edge over a BigCommerce one. You will need good technical skills or the help of a developer to get to this point, though. Okay, so those are some of the reasons why you might want to use WooCommerce over BigCommerce, but where does BigCommerce win? I'll come to that in just a moment, but before I do, I'd like to say that if you're interested in using either platform, I've put links to both in the video description, along with the latest offers for them. Okay, so let's look at the reasons to use BigCommerce over WooCommerce. 1. It's easier to use. While setting up a site using WooCommerce and WordPress can involve a fair amount of configuration and technical work, BigCommerce is more geared toward web design novices. This means that BigCommerce's learning curve is gentler, and you can hit the ground running faster with it. 2. There's no maintenance or security updates to worry about with BigCommerce. If you're running a self-hosted WordPress-based store, you have to regularly update its software to ensure that your site remains secure. If you fail to do this, it can become very vulnerable to being hacked. By contrast, BigCommerce takes care of this on your behalf, which saves you time and gives you a lot more peace of mind. 3. BigCommerce comes with comprehensive support. BigCommerce gives you access to round-the-clock support across a variety of channels, including email, live chat, and phone. This can be invaluable if you find yourself having a problem with your store. But depending on how you've built your WooCommerce store and whether you're using hosted or self-hosted WordPress, you may struggle to get that level of immediate help. The open source nature of WordPress and WooCommerce may mean that you find yourself searching for answers in user forums rather than getting the support you need from a dedicated agent. 4. BigCommerce comes with built-in abandoned cart recovery tools. Abandoned cart recovery can significantly increase the number of sales you make on your website. It involves identifying visitors to your store who went partway through a purchase and encouraging them to complete it. This is usually done via an automated email containing a discount code. The good news for BigCommerce users is that they get very good abandoned cart saving tools out of the box, but WooCommerce requires you to make use of additional plugins to gain this important cart saving functionality. 5. You get built-in multi-currency features in BigCommerce. Sites that sell products in their visitors' own currencies tend to generate a lot more sales. BigCommerce makes it easy to do this, thanks to comprehensive built-in multi-currency selling tools. These automatically display the prices of your goods in local currencies and let users check out in them too. But in WooCommerce, this can only be done by purchasing a plugin. There are quite a few of these available, but you'll have to make sure that any plugin you use for this purpose is compatible with your WordPress theme. Not all will be. Okay, so those are some of the key advantages and disadvantages of using WooCommerce over BigCommerce, and vice versa. However, the truth is that both of these tools give you access to excellent selling functionality, and you can build an excellent online store with either of them. So the decision on which of these tools is better generally depends not on features, but the context in which you're hoping to sell online. If you've already got a WordPress site that you are happy with, the better choice of these two tools is nearly always WooCommerce. It lets you add professional e-commerce functionality to your site quickly while keeping everything else just the way you like it. But if you want to create an online store from scratch, and particularly if you are new to web design, you'll find that BigCommerce can often be the better choice. It's easier to get going with, there are no plugin or security updates to worry about, and important e-commerce features like abandoned cart saving tools and multi-currency selling come bundled with the platform. Finally, it's also worth noting that technically speaking, BigCommerce can be used as a WordPress plugin too. However, a lot of BigCommerce features, including the option to sell digital products, create product rules, and facilitate product returns, are not supported in the plugin version. And that's it, our WooCommerce versus BigCommerce shootout. You'll find links to the WooCommerce free download and the BigCommerce free trial in the video description, along with links to useful resources about both platforms. There are lots more pros and cons of both tools to discover though, so make sure you read the full WooCommerce versus BigCommerce comparison on the Style Factory site. I've put a link to this in the video description too. Before I go, here's my usual reminder to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell. And if you have any questions about either tool, don't hesitate to leave them in the comment section. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.